A moment from now, you have to take care of yourself. No matter how old are you, no matter your parent, kid, women, men, or anything. It's all matter of human being. You have to take care of your mental, physical, and financial state. You have to care of what you eat, learn, see, play. A moment from now, you have to make your health a top priority. Take it as your resurgence. Self-education should be practiced by you. This time exalt all the limits that we can't even touch our close one in their low. So before regretting that it's too late, start taking care of yourself. If you are safe and okay, then take care of your parents, grandparents, siblings, like any human being, and don't forget to take care of yourself. Moment from now, antagonism gonna be contagious. But just don't lose hope and feel the pressure. All you need is to please take care of yourself.